about it.
Praise you.
I just thank you, Father, for every day I live, and I get up, and I'm ready to do for myself. I pray you for that. You're the only one that I know. That's my prayer. You're awesome, God. You never fail me. I'm praying for my family, Lord, that they be delivered. Maybe they'll come close to you, Father. For the lost souls covered with your blood. Lift them up. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, for my church, for my pastors, for all my sisters and brothers here. I just want you to know I love you. I appreciate everything you do for me. In the name of God. Thank you, Jesus. For my church, loving sisters and brothers. I love you guys. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen.
Father, we bless your name this morning. The privilege of just to be in your house. And we come here and worship you. For praise the Lord and really to be praised. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord this morning. Give him thanks, for it's him that got us up this morning. Oh, we all got up though in one accord. We had you on our mind this morning. Oh, this is where we came to worship the Lord.
Thank you, man. Give you the honor and glory this morning, sir. In Jesus' name. forgive us in the name of Jesus. Open up our ears that we might hear. Open up our hearts that we might contain that word that you give us, Father. We're grateful, we're grateful, we're grateful, we're grateful. Be in your presence, Father. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The precious name of Jesus. Amen.
Let the church say, amen.
Amen. Testimony.
Call me and answer my calls. I'm not going to call you. Just like I did with my stepfather. I'm here to tell everybody, if you have a standoff with somebody, let go. It is, nobody won. You know who won? He wouldn't call me back, I wouldn't call him.